Yeah, look at this nice cool little area. Beach is nice looking. Check this out. A little tiki hut. Someone built like their own little shelter area, I guess. Kind of cool. Wow. Someone spent a lot of time on that. You got pallets. Everything. Pretty cool. You can see the logs right here. See the emerald ash borer. That's what they do. They get inside the bark. And then they snake their way. Do you see he got right there? He must have died. Looks like a fire waiting to happen. Oh, look at it. Someone's got a bunch of seashells. Looks like something out of Florida or something crazy. Where'd they get all the seashells? Huh. This is not an advertisement for McCafe. Huh, that's pretty cool. I feel like I'm down here in some kind of like scene from like Survivor or something. We got all these little beach huts going on. Check this out. This one looks like something straight out of the Caribbean. So yeah, look at that. That's pretty cool. Who would have known? Who would have known? Right out here in Oak Creek. Cool little hut. Looks like something right out of the dam. I don't know. The Caribbean. Whatever. Not from around here. Someone's got some little skills. Look at that. They tied everything up. Huh. Someone spent a while down here. See, this is the kind of cool stuff I like. Finding this random stuff. I don't know where he got all that grass from. He must have brought that grass with. But yeah, check that out. It's got the little heart there. Pretty cool. On to the next. Nice cool little area. Little spot. Definitely a little area. Marlboro tree. that out. I left them a cream saver. That's pretty cool. It's probably like someone's backyard. Pretty wild. So check this out. A little disc golfing. We do disc golfing back here. Pretty cool. Oh shit. Damn. Damn. Makes you wonder if there's anything under there. Cool. Someone's got their canoe stashed. Disc golf. I don't know, I like disc golf. Oh no, this has got to be someone's yard. Get a lawnmower back there, everything. Huh, kind of cool. Cool little area. Private beach. So I made it. Back here, too. Whoa. Damn. Look at that big old hole. Better a body or something. Made it all that way. All the way from down there. I still gotta trek all the way back. I got Karina? This guy's got the Karina. Oh shit. Oh, that's unfortunate. I ain't never even heard of that brand. That's pretty crazy. I ain't heard. Pretty wild. I wonder what this was. So yeah, in concrete. Damn it, my glasses again. Shit. Street back here. Leads right down to the lakefront. Check this out. Is this more beach, more private beach that way? Must be the hangout area. Well, some area to hang your coat. Modelo's be drinking back here. Must have been like a little boat launch. Little steps right there. So, yep, head on back. See how long it takes. Look at all the glass. Everybody likes to come break glass. So how cool would that be to have that right by your house? Just come down a little private road. Right up there, leads to the house. Got your own little abandoned, I don't know what the hell it was. I'm going to find out. Kind of cool. The electric was back here. See, the electrical outlet is still right there. So they had electric back here for that light and stuff. At some point. It's kind of cool. It would have been cool back here. See the fireworks back here at night? Nice little pine tree. It's got these little bench seats. Like there was a bench or something. Something was here. See, here's more electric. Yeah, electric was ran here. I don't know where it came from. Must have come from underground. Probably from the middle over there. But yeah, this little area right here had electric. Pretty cool at nighttime. Cool to see. Whatever it was. Man. Don't feel nothing cool like this anymore. So yeah, I'm gonna head on back. Yep. Rough riding. Someone was rough riding out here. We have to find out what this was. Nothing but a canopy left. Canopy and a boat launch. That bad boy. Just hiding out.